going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JayveeTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with some more Bob Seger, man. Today I'll be checking out his song called Old Time Rock and Roll. And yeah, man, without further ado, guys, you already know what time it is, man. I got the song pulled up. This is just an audio version. I got my headphones on. If you're new here to my channel, do me a huge favor, guys, and hit that subscribe button down below. And we're gonna check this one out together, man. This is Bob Seger, Old Time Rock and Roll. Man, I definitely heard this song before, guys. Like, this song is always playing somewhere, man. And I never really paid attention to it. And I never really knew who sung this song, man. But hey, man, I didn't know this was a Bob song. Like, you hear this song everywhere, man. It's crazy. Run it back. Why there can't be more songs like this, man? Like, why can't songs be like this? You know what I'm saying? Like, I really want to hear more of this, man. More songs like this. Like, this is what I'm talking about, man. Like every time I need to react to somebody, man, Bob just never seemed to disappoint me, man. And also, I honestly didn't know that his band was the Silver Bullet Band. I usually think that he just performed by himself, but then I learned that he actually is a whole band, man. So that's new to me too. With that old time rock and roll. Oh. This song's got you moving, man. Man, I gotta say, man, like, this song, is that the end of it? This song is extremely catchy, man. Like, this song is, man, why can't they make more songs like this, man? Like, this is such a nice rock song, man. It just puts you in a good mood, man. Like you said, it soothes your soul, man. It just makes you want to dance. I don't know, man. Just put the song when you want to have a good time, man. Hey, Bob never seemed to disappoint me, man. All of his songs that I've reacted to so far have just been 10 out of 10, man. I haven't heard a bad song from him yet. And, yeah, man, Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band. I definitely gotta dive more into their catalog, man. Just impressive. I didn't even know that this was his song, man. And it's so crazy to me how I heard this song before, and I can instantly, as soon as he started singing, man, I instantly recognized it. That's special to me, man. But, yeah, guys, let me know what you want to see next down below in the comments. And, yeah, let me hear your thoughts on this song down below, too. If you're new here, guys, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this video, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one, man. It's Billy Boy J. Peace.
My Mr. Castle, LL, Ray Vanilla. And your last 70 of Rock Kimmers. And shit to me, I think to see a Ducky Fresh show. But Ricky D and Rattler Lurk was putting in work. And Chuck Chill had my homies on the hill getting ill. When shit was real, when I